Hey, yo, what's good? It's day two. You know the vibes. We out here at Virginia Beach. Teammate National Basketball Tournament. Family vacation all wrapped in one. That was wavy. How did that?
That is so corny.
So you already know right now we just catching vibes. Nothing crazy.
Sugar King.
We really supposed to be going to Walmart.
Oh, look at this guy! It's like a candy store.
Oh yeah,
they got that across the street from the joint too, from the hotel. No, I don't know if it's.
Can y'all see it?
Yeah.
Sugar that candy. Lovely. Ooh, coffee.
It's called sugar.
Let's find a Starbucks. That's.
Get it by now. Tell me what you learned in grade school. Give it to me like you want it.
Hey yo, we back. You already know the vibes. We finally made our way to to Walmart. Hold on, watch out. Excuse me. No, you're fine. We finally made our way to Walmart. It's lit. You know I got the whole gang with me. Feel me? You know how this go when you shopping with women. They say you come in here to get one or two things. I'm almost certain we about to leave out of here with like at least a half a carriage worth. I know that for a fact. Got my boy Cheap Money.
What's up, gang?
Cheap Money with me. You already know the vibe. The rest of them right there. Feel me? Know the vibes. I'm really trying. You know, me. At the beach, I can't help it. I can't help it. That's Serena Williams too. I can't help but wear a hoodie. That's just how I'm coming. Gotta keep a hoodie on. No. That's Mil Mil. Say yo. Mil Mil, say yo. Say yo.
Oh, Mason, come look.
It's 12 too much?
No.
Yo.
Man,
which one should I get? This flavor or should I get
this? Yo, who leaving my daughter, bro? It don't matter. Get whatever one. I got you though. I need to run the men's denim and grab me a hoodie.
Because if you just
want to
like the environment, like you can just close that back piece and then it'll.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just letting you know.
Look, you see her trying to. She trying to coach everybody on what to do. Listen, I know that y'all really want to see me. You heard? Where you go? I'm going to get a hoodie.
Me too.
I know that y'all really want to see your boy. Like, I'm the main attraction. You feel me? Like, don't get me wrong. The family is the family. But listen, I'm the one that everybody wants to see.
Virginia Tech. I didn't know that I was in college.
Yeah.
That was just
right here. Virginia Tech. Hokies. Here, who vlogging?
Me.
It's already popping. All you gotta do is just do what you do.
Yo.
Oh,
he's
shirt.
I'm looking real scrumptious today. I'm pretty sure y'all talked to my dad. Most ugliest kid in the world. Can't. No got no drip like me. Everything is dripping on me. Here you go, Chico. Speak to the gang.
Didn't you just want to speak? Yo.
We trying to find dad a hoodie. And, yeah, Mason got the most stinking breath in the universe. You. Ow.
Man, that's you dancing or something like this.
Mil. Say yo.
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 Yo. Yo. Yeah, what up?
You think if I ask
him,
could we just buy this one?
Ask him. Right there, it's three people.
Hey guys, so now we're at Starbucks.
Hi guys.
We're going to Starbucks to get me a coffee.
Let me stop.
She got me and Camille two cakes.
No, she got me one too.
Y'all gonna have to give Camille a bite because you know she's gonna be one apiece. So.
Coffee is important to moms.
Is it?
It is. I'm telling you, watch. We're gonna watch some YouTube mommy vlogs and you'll see what I'm talking about.
That girl and her boyfriend wasn't drinking no coffee.
They were drinking liquor. They like saying those things too.
They were sitting there like, yeah. Like, so on Thursday, they was wondering if we gonna have a baby.
what is she gonna go eat?
Look, and then the guy said, have a baby? Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah, that's Olivia and Zolo Bates. He laughs. He reminds me of like Beavis and Butthead. Well, Beavis and Butthead, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, he definitely reminds me.
Look, she's not even eating it.
Mason.
Yes, she is eating.
Guys, we're at this other Walmart now. Hopefully they got these umbrella strollers, because I do not. And I don't understand why they got these old.
Why don't you get it by now? Tell me what you learned in grade school. Give it to me like you want it. Did you forget that golden rule? Why is our love it one-sided? It should really be give and take. Fill you up and leave me empty. Baby, was that my mistake? Covering these feelings, going through changes. I'm just so mad right now.
So guys, they had the umbrella stroller. It's like a little
dolphin
with a little unicorn, like a unicorn dolphin. It is so cute. I'm so glad, cause guys, y'all don't know. Look at this belly. Look at this big belly. Who's carrying her around all day? Not me. So now we're gonna just do our grocery shopping after we find real quick. Cause I can't hold the camera and vlog, and camera's into her Starbucks right now. So okay, so we're gonna find Daddy real quick. Camera, we still need to get paper plates and stuff, cause I'm not doing dishes. Doing dishes while y'all on vacation is not a vacation. So
maybe you could get like these ones to like.
We out.
I didn't even beg for nothing.
Makes you been picking up underwear every aisle we went to. I ain't seen you do nothing good yet to show that you deserve anything extra but other underwear? Than what you need.
Okay. Yeah, I just bought you brand new underwear.
You have underwear.
You just want some nice ones, some new nice ones. You got regular plain color underwear. When you do better.
Go to the trash can.
Why don't you get it by now? Tell me what you learned in grade school. Give it to me like you want it. Did you forget that golden rule? Why is our love it one-sided? It should really be give and take. Fill you up and leave me empty. Baby, was that my mistake? Covering these feelings, going through changes. I'm just so mad right now, I can't even think straight. So I'ma just tweet it and delete it. Try to talk about it. Our history says we'll just argue. And I know you're gonna act a fool. And then no one could tell the difference between me and you, babe. Watching from a distance, hiding these feelings, going through changes. I'm just so mad, but now it's at my own expense. So I'm a just tweet it and delete it. Get too far away. I need to clear.
do the hot, the bacon, egg, and cheese Hot Pockets.
I'm gonna eat the biscuits.
No, bro, because that's 20, that's 18 biscuits. Mm-hmm. We're not about to be here that long.
All right, let's get
the bacon, egg, and cheese joints. It's only five of them in there. We could finish that in one day, you feel me? That's sweet.
Let's get two of them.
No, we just need... Like
we got
one,
pancakes and waffles. We just need syrup.
You got pancakes?
Pancakes and waffles. So we need syrup.
We just got this.
Mason, that's why you knocked stuff over.
No!
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Cheese, I think. There you go, swipe.
Look at
it. Is it working? Wait, let me see. Let me see.
This is wrong. Oh, I got it. One.
No, are you swiping it with this black piece? The black strip gotta go.
That's what we do. I don't think this works.
Oh, okay. Maybe this one don't work. Oh, I just bumped my head.
Okay, so can I cut it?
Yeah.
Can I go second?
Well, she go didn't get a turn yet.
Well, that didn't work?
Yeah. Let me see. Just swipe the thing. See, yeah.
Just, let me get him
with you. Hey, watch out. Here. Hold this sheet.
Get it by now. Tell me what you learned in grade school. Give it to me like you want it. Did you forget that golden rule? Why is our love it one-sided? It should really be give and take. Fill you up and leave me empty. Baby, was that my mistake? Covering these feelings, going through changes.
Almost. Oh, you didn't get it?
He hit the wall.
We
went through the cracks.
All right,
keep going, boss. You got this hard. Winner. Stuck the board, too. That's my life.
Oh, you trash,
man. Wow. Oh, I see you.
She went first try, bro. You're trash.
Stuck it, too. Little mama, somebody stand her up on the counter.
Oh, Lord.
Gonna grab her, by the way. She gonna try it today.
Look at her. She ready, too.
Look at her, yep. She know what to do.
Come on.
Very good, very good.
You gotta throw it.
Go ahead, baby girl. Throw it in there.
Please don't throw it in
here. Oh, yay! You did good. Keep going, baby girl. Hit it. Yay!
We're gonna be
a winner. What? Here, hold it, baby. Hold it. Winner. Winner.
You won, Mill. You won. Good job.
I want that thing to take home. All right, everybody got prizes, guys. Or you got one really big one. Which one you want to do?
No, we got to carry that amount the whole time.
Okay, well, look, everybody's got a medium. That way, mom can fit it in her pocketbook.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Like the alien.
With an alien, blue or green?
Which one you want?
Winner! Woo! Chicken dinner. Which one you want, boss man?
A duck.
A duck? All right. Everybody duck. Winner. Koala. Winner! Chicken dead ho! Oh, look what I got.
Yay!
You got the elephant. Got them in three different colors.
Which one you want?
Thank you. Louie. Winner, winner.
Say thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Y'all guys are welcome. Thank y'all for playing.
I appreciate you.
Appreciate you guys. Everybody gets a prize today, guys.
Got it? Almost. Come on, Dad.
That was quick, man.
He made it.
Daddy almost made it though. Every time. Green. Ooh, Daddy made it. He made it. Daddy made all of them.
Basketball, man.
Oh. There you go, Mom.
Hey, thank you, man. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Wait, let me see them.
Did you get Daddy?
Yeah.
All right.
We're finna go to the beach, y'all.
Come here, you doing so good eating when you just spoon, girl. Good job.
Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Dad.
Thank you.
Okay, you don't be doing no talking. No, I got it. Hey, yo, listen. We back outside. Know the vibes. I done took the do-rag all cleaned up myself, you know what I mean? Looking good. Hey, yo, turn that damn bike down. I saw that. You already know the vibes. Out here looking real good, like I do. Trying to keep a low profile because I don't want to sign no autographs. You know, it's mad people out here looking for me. You know what I mean? They heard a celebrity was in town. I'm definitely here. You heard?
We finna go to the pool.
Got my boy with me.
We finna go to the pool.
I don't know what he talking about.
We finna go to the beach in the morning.
We outside. Definitely outside.
What is this?
You know what I'm saying? That's a nice breeze out. Kim, why are you doing that? Messing up they flowers, man. Definitely outside catching a vibe. Sun litty. You know what I mean? Cool breeze out here. It's one of them. It's definitely one of them. It's definitely one of them.
Why don't you get it by now? Tell me what you learned in grade school. Give it to me like you want it. Did you forget that golden rule? Why is our love it one-sided? It should really be give and take. Fill you up and leave me empty. Baby, was that my mistake? Covering these feelings, going through changes. I'm just so mad right now, I can't even think straight. So I'ma just tweet it and delete it.
Let's get Camille something too. She's sleeping. Yeah, I wanted to get her like a, I don't know. Are these the only fanny pack thingies they have? How much is this? Oh, no, this is, no, I don't want this. I want something I could just strap on my body and I don't have to carry it.
I put my mama's back. I want something else. I put my money in
the back. Okay. Oh, these are pretty too. These little, like.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever these are. Those are cute. Nice, cute little cover up. Huh? Yeah, I'm trying to keep an eye on both, all of y'all, so I gotta stand in the middle. Y'all see Chico over there. Do y'all see a fanny pack? Come on, Chico. Do y'all see like a little fanny pack? Y'all always gotta find something gross. Gross. Huh? Chico? Come on, come with me. Don't, no, listen, because I don't want to lose another person. I got you, got camera. Chico, okay. Is that what you're getting?
No. This costs $3.98.
I'm not getting it. I'm just
gonna get this Orbi Well.
That's fine. What is that?
An Orbi Well.
I know, but so what is it? Like a. You put it in the water?
Yeah, you put it in the water and it's going to change the different
color. No, it's not. It just says a squishy dolphin and shark with a light. It doesn't say it does anything extra.
All the stuff we can get.
How much is all that?
This is two right here.
Let me see.
She's right
here. Let me see it. What does it say two?
Right on the back.
It says $9.98, bruh.
What the heck?
$9.98, bruh.
How much is this to combine?
This is $2.89. That's $3.98. Okay, guys, this is day three. The kids are in the hot tub right now. Marquette wants to go watch the first game at like 10. Mason doesn't play until 12:30. So Mason just loosened up his muscles and chilling before his game. He's trying to get Camille to go in to the pool, but she's not having it, so. We're just chilling. I'll get some footage of the game later. Come on, try.
Try it. What?
Go get in.
Please.
Mason, watch her. You gotta sit in the water, Camille. She might do it, let's see. She ain't having it. Okay guys, we're back from the pool. Mason is dressed, ready for his game, having a little light snack before Marquette gets back. The girls have some popcorn and some fruit, just something light. Please excuse this mess in here. But we're just chilling, waiting for Marquette to get back. Camille still has her bathing suit on. I'm about to give her bath and stuff in a minute, but we're back in the room. Cameron made those fruit bags yesterday, all by herself.
And I washed them too.
Yep, we got some cherries, grapes, blueberries.
There's no more grapes in there. I ate all my grapes.
You got your blueberries? We should have took the cherries out of Camille's. Oh, it doesn't look like there's many in there. There's one. I'll eat that one. Then do. Can I have this one? Say yes. Thank you. All right, guys. We're finishing up snack, and then we'll get back to you when we're at the game. Okay, guys, we're heading to the game now. We got Kaden with us. That's one of Mason's longtime friends. And Chico got his assistant coach uniform on. And Cameron is just my little helper today.
That's not the right side, but the door is open.
Chico, come over here so I can show you and Daddy on the vlog what y'all coaching uniforms on. Coaching uniform. They had to wear polos and khakis. Chico has the same color, like the same color blue polo as the team. And it's Camille and Cameron. Don't be careful with that shoulder.
I am.
Getting ready to just hopefully get this win.
Man, look at the bro.
Yeah, I fuck around, get on the PJ tomorrow, and put that bitch up in the L. Fly that bitch up out of LA to Charlotte to pick up my barber.
I ain't my baby without ya. How you start? Your baby. Yeah. He moved up in the world.
Man, what you doing? What you doing?
So we're just chilling. The boys played two games today and they didn't win, unfortunately, but it's okay. They're getting better. Marquette is developing a new program. He just inherited this this team. So, not inherited it, but there was a different coach for Mason's team before Marquette started as the head coach. So he's just trying to just create some new habits for the kids that are on the team now. So, like I said, the older ones are in the water or playing right by the water. And Camille's right here playing with the sand toys. And we're just chilling. I'm sipping pretty. I got my adult beverage. I don't know if you can see it. From Chico.
get it by now. Tell me what you learned in grade school. Give it to me like you want it. Did you forget that golden rule? Why is our love it one-sided? It should really be give and take. Fill you up and leave me empty. Baby, was that my mistake? Covering these feelings, going through changes. I'm just so mad right now, I can't even think straight. So I'ma just tweet it and delete it, knowing you won't read it. Before we get too far away, I need to clear my mind.
Mason, you don't want to look in? You didn't want to look inside?
Mel, move over.
Watch out for the bikes. Or whatever those are, scooters.
Mommy.
Hmm?
Daddy took a picture of one of the
feet. Here?
No.
White one.
In Miami.
Oh. Oh, I think I remember that when he sent it to you guys. I think. It starts at 6. He already asked me.
That was nice. He said, ha ha about something.
Right, it was
I
not.
I got three boys. I know that look.
You say hey? Say hey. All right, guys, we're heading home. Chico actually has a game today, so we're going back to Charlotte, and then he's gonna play his game. This is basketball life, I guess. Basketball mom and dad life. But overall, we had a good trip. Wasn't really vacation mode, but it wasn't vacation mode.
It wasn't?
No, it wasn't. It wasn't. We didn't do as much as I wanted to do.
But it wasn't vacation. No, it wasn't basketball.
Marquette's very critical of the team because he's the coach. So
not just that. I mean, I ain't never get to chill in the gym like all the other coaches. Every time I'm in the gym for 1 hour, you've been there all day.
We have one car, guys. Therefore,
every place that you wanted to go, you could walk to. You could have took the kids right outside and
but
walked.
But you had the around. Stroller the last time.
I took the kids outside and walked. No
I don't
stroller.
Know, but Camille doesn't just walk with me.
You got to make her walk.
She doesn't just walk
exactly,
with me.
Exactly. So, no.
Anywho.
So, my vacation was a success. It was a vacation,
Mommy!
All right.
Mommy!
Yes.
Bike!
You see the bike? But yeah, so we're just leaving Virginia Beach. Like, we're literally getting on the road right now. We stopped to get coffee. Marquez grabbed himself a monster. That's why he just stopped. But other than that, we'll just be on our way back to Charlotte for Chico's game. His game is at 3:15. So we're leaving here. It's like 8 o'clock. And then we'll get back to Charlotte about 1. And then, well, my nails are a mess. I'm so mad about these gel manicure. I really want to blast the nail salon, but it's okay. I won't be going back there anymore. But anyway, we'll see you guys when we get back to Charlotte. So guys, we're back in Charlotte. And we're getting ready to walk into Chico's game.
Mom, put that back on me. I look good.
We're getting ready to walk into Chico's game and watch him play. So I got a little bit of footage.
You better get buckets.
You better get buckets.
All right, buddy. So.
Get it by now. Tell me what you learned in grade school. Give it to me like you want it. Did you forget that golden rule? Why is our love one-sided? It should really be give and take. Fill you up and leave me empty. Baby, was that my mistake? Covering these feelings, going through changes. Mad right now, I can't even think straight. So I'ma just tweet it and delete.